Felina. It's Felina and Nino. Nino back from Nerf Fest and the new Nerf darts and holders. Since you really wanted to show them to you, so I said let's make a video. So here we go. Let's do this.
Wait, Nee, let me help you with that. Wait, let's organize everything.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to put these over here. What do you want to show first? The different darts?
Yeah.
Okay, let me put
the little
first. Yeah, put the show the containers first, and then I'll put these over here.
Okay.
And you can show the... Wait, let me get it close with that.
You can
look
at 6 darts.
That's
and
good.
I
can
11 darts.
Wait, let me see. That's got to be an 11.
Now, here are the gobs.
Let's open them up. Do you want me to help? Oh, there's the top things. I'll review everything at the end just in case you missed some things. I'll hold them up one by one and tell you what they are, what they do, and all that stuff.
I'll put the gobs on the table. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
There you go. Ooh, those look real cool, honey. Wait, can I try them on? Let me turn the camera around. Turn. I got it. That looks so weird. You see me recording in there right now. Do you see, guys? That's weird. You like see me inside of me. Weird. Okay. Okay, Nia, let's get on with this. Let's keep going. What is that?
I don't
even know what that is, and I know what Nerf darts are. I haven't. Guys, maybe Nino, like, I can go downstairs after we're done with all this, because I have a Nerf gun. Like, I used to have, like, a girl Nerf gun. Yeah, I'll show it to you if I can find it after. It's still really, really old. I got it when I was, like, 3 years old. My gosh, I'm sorry if people get sick really quickly. This is probably making you really, really nauseous. Wait, I can get it. Hold the camera and point it. Hold the camera and point at me.
I know what it is.
What is it?
Okay.
What is that?
I'll show you guys.
Oh wait, no. Nee. I know what it is. Yeah, you put it like that on your face, so it's like cool. Okay, take that off. Let's get the dart. Let's show the dart. And then we can do the vest last, because the vest is really big. Okay, guys, I might need to help Nino open these darts. So, yeah, I'm going to help you open them, though, so this video is an hour long.
I got it.
I know, there's other packs, though, so it's just going to make it quicker. Okay, now just stay. Okay,
that one
back
open.
Okay, it should stay. Oh, you can barely even see.
It should be good.
Okay, yeah.
Holy crap, it's late. Oh crap, and it doesn't make it bright enough. That light is in the way.
So, wait, let me zoom in this.
Work?
Yeah, that works.
Okay,
Nino, then I'll show them what each one looks like. Because there are these different parts of the Okay, guys, Nino's gonna open the rest of the packs now. And I know I'm really excited right now. This is the tip, but this is what the tip of the blue dart looks like. And tip of the red dart is a little bit thinner in the inside. Nino, keep opening the packs. And they're not really different, it's just color variations. And I really like the way they don't stick to stuff. I like the ones that touch and cup, but these don't touch and cup because these are different types of darts. Oh my gosh. Okay. This light is driving me crazy right now. Holy crud. Why be so bright and light? Okay. I'm just gonna pick this up now. I can open with one hand, so I'm talented. Okay. Oh my gosh, my tablet. Say hello. Okay, then I'll open that other thing. Wait, maybe over here could work better? Okay. Ooh, this is better.
Yeah, this is better. This is way better. You can like open and show them right here. Yeah, this is way better. Okay. Oh my gosh, this noise.
The noise, oh my gosh. Out they fall, half feet, one on the ground, but whatever.
Oh, crud.
Oh my gosh, the 10 went on the ground, guys.
There's another one in the back, but it's not out yet.
I get one pile of each.
Okay.
One pile of each.
Okay, we're opening the last pack.
Last pack?
There we go. So, Nino, can I get started on the little tiny watch?
No,
I know, I'm not watching. I mean, like, dart holder thing. We can see what it is when we get it.
I'll put everything on it.
Yeah, put everything over there, and then I'll show it individually at the end.
I'll put everything
Wait,
on
do you have any Nerf guns here so we can, like, show off how they work?
No, I don't.
Ooh, man, that sucks. Ooh, this is, like, a holder. This is, like, a dart holder.
Yeah, I know.
And you put it around your wrist. Like this, and you can tighten it just in case you have a smaller wrist or a bigger wrist. And it's a dart holder, so you can, like, yeah.
We have a lot of blue darts. Okay, you know,
let's open this. Okay, guys. We're gonna move you back to your original spot because, oh my gosh, it's way too zoomed in.
Are you guys recording?
Yeah. Here we are.
Hey, look it. Look at Mommy.
Wrap it up.
Okay, here is the vest.
There's lots of storage in this.
And now we put everything on. So, here's the vest.
Don't want all the darts on. It's going to take forever. You put the vest on. Okay. Wait, Nina, your arms go through here.
Yep, nope, it's good, buddy. It has a thing on the side, too.
Okay, I'm gonna start putting in the start. All the going in.
Nope, that goes on in here.
Then the darts go in it, like, we're not going to put all the darts in. We might do another video with that. That's what you do a Nerf War.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how the darts go, and you put different darts in different... You can put different darts everywhere. You can store more darts in here, and you can put all your little jolts and stuff.
Okay.
And then we have different color darts.
Now we'll put them on that.
And then you can put
all right, wrap it up.
And then you hold these here, and you put the darts in all the tiny little holes.
Okay.
Thank you everybody for watching. We will do another video shortly with a giant Nerf battle with all of these and the head here. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time on 5 Pound Country. Bye.
Goodbye. Boom, baby.